There's no reason not to be patriotic right now. Just no reason. We watched it crash together.